Hey everybody, Daniel here. This weekend in worship, we are continuing our series, Questions of Faith, by taking a look at another of the top three asked questions of faith, which is, what about other religions? How are we as Christians meant to relate to people of other faiths? And really, it's a question about how do we read the Bible. So we're going to be taking a look at different principles, different guidelines for reading the Bible that we can apply not just to this question, but to any question we are facing in life. Plus, it's going to be a great weekend for music. We've got the choir at 8, a special offertory at 8, Monroe Street Gospel Jubilee at 10. New members are joining at 10. Just going to be a fantastic weekend, and it'll be even better if you're here. So we'll see you in worship. Until then, have a great weekend.